you want to sneak into the Augur's quarter, you have to go through the industrial area. Then, make your way along the supply rail.
Thank you.
should be a way onto the rail. You just have to find it. Light, you've got to keep moving forward to reach the Augur's quarter.
Think you can beat me? I'll make them dance. You're down. What's done is done. Thank you.
Security alert code Bravo.
There should be a way onto the rail. You just have to find it.
Has been seen within a restricted area.
You've got to keep moving forward to reach the honors quarter.
Restricted area. Security personnel are authorized to shoot first and ask questions later.
Unbelievable scene, isn't it? The whole world's running out of energy, and Usnan's no different. Yet...
Vanity'll do wonders. The fools are probably bleeding themselves dry for their glittering city. funeral. We'll all be reborn.
Every day, it manufactures tons of food and goods, which are then distributed around the world. It produces useful goods from nothing, or so it appears. The truth is that it seems to use the chaos as its raw materials.
So,
all of the goods produced by the Foul Sea come first to these warehouses. This is where everything is sorted and accounted for. If you want to sneak into the Augur's Quarter, you have to...
Oh, it's a tough road to take. I've somehow made it all this way. If I just keep going up along these tracks, the most fantastic sight in the world will be waiting for me.
Then, make your way along the supply rail.
You gonna buy something or what?
No looking back.
This is bad. The chaos just keeps on spreading. It's...
Chaos feeds on despair, right? These people come to the revels knowing their world is ending. That much hopelessness. It's no wonder that Chaos would be attracted to it.
Going to be Chaos City soon.
Lumina.
The Sea of Chaos that laps at your heels. It's one of Yusnan's biggest sights. It's like part of the show. Wow, would you just look at it? The chaos is going to swallow everyone up. I think the Savior has to do something. Since it doesn't seem our patron is doing much locked up in his palace.
What's Snow thinking?
Oh, he's not. At least not about the city. He's just thrown his arms up and given it all up. He's pacing back and forth in that little room of his, waiting for the world to end. You know why, right? It's all because of you-know-who. She's the reason he's dead inside.
You mean Sarah?
That's it. You aren't so dumb after all. Of course it's Sarah. Snow's never been able to let go of her. Do you know how many years Sarah's been dead now? Even so, he goes on pining and dreaming and wishing. He basically wore every bit of himself away. And now there's nothing of Snow left inside. So, sis, how about letting Snow free already? For his own sake. If you ask me, it's time he got out from under all the gloom and memories.
Where you belong.
I'm fine. I fell into the warehouses. Which way do I head from here?
Let's see. I guess that you're near the Augur's Quarter. Start by getting out of there, and quick.
Something happening?
I'm picking up strong chaos readings all over the city. I can't say what'll happen. Just hurry to the palace. I've run database checks on the warehouses around here, but I can't tell who owns most of this stuff. People just stored their things here and left them to rot. I doubt you'll find any hidden treasures.
Thank you.
monsters along the way. It's unfortunate, but you don't have time to waste mourning them. Check any bodies you find, though. You may learn something. There's nothing left anymore but bones. Lots of bones. I suppose these people were also abandoned here and left for dead. That, or someone has been using these warehouses to dump their victims. Even in this glittering city, there are a lot of shadowy corners. The warehouse district. It's fallen into disuse. No one comes here any longer. Good news. That ID that you got your hands on was assigned to a high-ranking citizen. It should be more than enough to get you into the Augur's Quarter. Because the original owner had the bad luck to run into a hungry monster, and... Well, I don't really have to spell out the rest, do I?
To the nearest security. This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnon branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
If you have an ID, you'll be able to walk straight into the Augur's Quarter through the front gate.
The Savior. She
you should head for the Augur's Quarter before the deliveries start for the palace.
Citizens are asked to report
that golden statue.
Description to the nearest security officer.
Welcome.
get to the Augur's quarter before the deliveries to the palace begin.
Has been severely damaged in an accident. Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended.
Light, things aren't looking too good. I'd hoped you could hide amongst the deliveries to sneak in, but...
But what? Change of plans?
Sure, I guess you could say that. For some reason, the service entrance was suddenly forced to lock down. That path is closed to us now. It's not certain why they suddenly closed shop, but it was about the same time that my chaos sensors went haywire. That kind of reaction? It could only mean two things. If we're lucky, it's just a new chaos infusion. If we're not, then it's a Seath. If Snow has finally lost his grip and become a Seath, he'll be nearly unstoppable. Light, pull back for now. We need to find out more.
I'm not done yet. Hope, start thinking up a new plan. One way or another, I'm getting into that palace.
But, Light!
Seath or not, nothing's changed. I am gonna save him. Well, after I beat some sense into that annoyingly thick head of his, that is.
Okay, Lightning. We've got to give up on the service entrance. There is one other plan I had considered. It's pretty destructive and definitely dangerous.
Doesn't matter. What is it?
As you can see, the palace is surrounded by a formidable wall. All ways in and out have been locked down, and there's no tunneling under it either. It looks quiet, but trust me, that wall is too well guarded to try and sneak over.
Yeah, can we get to the point, Hope?
There's no path, so you have to make one. A show is about to start here in the Augur's Quarter. A show with one fantastic finale. At the climax of the show, a stage and an actor on it is propelled up to the top of the set by a little rocket power.
And you want me to climb onto the set and jump into the palace? I hate to break it to you, but that's a pretty big leap.
Not if you can topple the set and form a bridge. Then you can just simply walk across. It'd be easy.
I'm not sure that easy means what you think it does.
Fireworks are launched all around the theater at the finale. If you increase the number of fireworks, well, you could weaken the set enough to bring it down.
You were telling the truth about it being destructive, weren't you?
And you don't have much choice.
I guess I've just got to keep moving. Keep your eyes front. Right.
That's the spirit.
Hope, does that mean you'll be watching the rear? You'll have my back?
Of course I will. That's what I'm here for.
cargo line has been...
For this plan to work, you'll need help from the theater people.
Investigators are currently...
If I were you, I'd talk to the director first.
Early indications...
Get him on your side.
Oh, that director! Up there with his lofty ideas and stomping all over us left down here. He's a slave driver who doesn't know when to quit. He's right there at the top of the stairs looking down on all of us. I'd keep your distance. He's in a mood because he can't come up with the ending for his grand finale.
Early indications are that the woman calling herself the savior was involved... access has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been... temporarily suspended.
I found out who's in charge of the theater production.
The cargo line...
His name is Sarzak. Apparently he's a well-known director.
Investigators are currently assessing the...
He likes to direct from up high, where
early
he can look down the stage.
...that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved.
All right,
the palace has been... lockdown is a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended.
You must be in charge around here.
And just who might you be?
Just someone who wants tonight's show to go down in history. Doubling or tripling the fireworks should do the trick. Enough to scare the patron out of his den.
Did you escape from some mental hospital?
I'm just an old friend of the patron's. He never shows his face, so I worry. He's not the type for flowers, so I thought I'd send him a good show instead.
Three times the fireworks? That would cause one hell of a stir.
Yeah. This city could use a good stirring. If not at the end of the world, then when? Not much point playing by the rules now.
I like your style, lady. And you're not wrong by any means. Half of Yusnan's already sunk under that wretched cloud we call chaos.
Let me get the fireworks. I'll make sure we have more than enough. But it's gotta be today.
Hell, let's do it. But this conversation never happened, capiche? If you need help with the fireworks, the stagehands can help you out. I'll make a couple of revisions to the script, but this'll be a show they'll never forget!
The Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended.
If you want to know about fireworks, I guess you should talk to an expert.
The cargo line has been...
I suggest that you go and find the pyrotechnician's crew sheet.
Investigators are currently assessing the damage.
He should be over by the statue.
Early indications...
That's where they launched some of the fireworks.
The Savior was involved. The palace has been... has been temporarily suspended.
Beside the Statue of God.
The
you should
cargo
find the boss of the pyrotechnicians somewhere near the fireworks launchers.
Investigators are currently assessing the damage. Early indications are that the woman calling herself the Savior was involved. The palace has been locked down as a security measure, and the distribution of supplies has been temporarily suspended.
What's up?
Change of plans. We're upping the amount of fireworks in the finale. At least double, maybe triple the number.
And why is this the first time hearing of it? Let me guess. It's that blasted director's idea, isn't it? Folks can call him a genius all they want, but that doesn't mean I'm a miracle worker. But I suppose complaining to you won't help the situation. You're one of his assistants, right? And you know what I'm talking about. You're probably feeling the brunt of his capricious behavior as much as I am.
Then help me. Can you add more fireworks to the show?
I want to say no, but even if it is impossible, I'll still have to do it. That's my job, after all. All right, I'll do it. But I warn you, it'll be anything but half-assed. But you're gonna have to help me out. I'm out of gunpowder, so I can't make any more fireworks here. There are pyrotechnicians all over town who launch fireworks to mark the hour. You know that, right? Here, I'll write you a note. Show this to any pyrotechnicians you meet. I'll give you what they can spare, but you're gonna have to move fast to get them home. By the way, my pyrotechnician buddies aren't the only source of fireworks. Buy some, haggle for some, do whatever you need to do if it gets us the firepower we need. We just have to be sure that we have enough. Everything else will work itself out.
Chaos on your side. You're gonna need a lot of fireworks to break.
Welcome to my store.
Fine lady.
Thank you.
be saved. Enjoy an evening of elegance and relaxation with us.
It's frustrating to get so close only to fail, but there's still tomorrow. Go see what else you can do today. Or maybe you can think better on what happened today and see if you can come up with a better way for tomorrow.
The Augur's Quarter.
Now watch this.
Due to dangerous fluctuations in the local chaos,
this is completely hopeless. Maybe I should just give up. I practice and practice, but no one cares.
No one cares about what?
Tickets can be redeemed at the ticket office.
Well, the thing is,
the committee regrets this tragic turn of events, but promises that tomorrow's show will be twice as good.
I'm sorry. It's just that.
Thank you for your patience.
You have the most amazing look, and it's like you have this incredible aura that screams, "Look at me!" I mean, I bet people stare at you all the time. God, you're so lucky. What's your secret?
I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't have any secret. Why don't you take a breath and calm down for a second?
Right, I'm sorry. It's just that I got so excited. See, the thing is, I need people to pay attention to me. It's not that I'm vain or anything. I'm trying to make it as a baton twirler. I've gotten really good at it, too. I can twirl with the best of them, but I can't call myself a performer without an audience.
It's not exactly my field, but have you tried working on your look, improving your stage presence?
Yeah, not so much. I spend all my time practicing the baton dawn to dusk. I've never had time to learn about clothes and fashion and things.
Neither have I. Trust me.
Shut up! That's not true, is it? I mean, look at you! And look at me. I wouldn't even know where to start. Wait! I have a fantastic idea. You wouldn't be able to help me accessorize, would you? Can you collect adornments for me? If I see enough of them, it might trigger my dormant fashion sense.
I don't think I'm the one you should be talking to about this. I'm more into swords and armor.
Oh, that's all right. Forget I asked. I don't want you to feel bad for turning down a simple plea for help. But if you do change your mind, come back and let me know, okay? Because I'm pretty sure you're the only person who can help me. Now watch this. Oh, huh? Did you decide to click?
I wouldn't want to give out fashion advice, but if it's just collecting things, I guess I can do that.
Really? You'll help? Oh, you're the best! I mean, I've heard of adornments, of course, but I have no idea what's out there. Can you just collect a bunch and show me what you find? It'll be a huge help.
You can buy adornments from merchants. I also hear some people hand them out for free. Once you've collected a few, take them back to show the girl.
My fine lady.
Collect so many. Okay, now give me a minute while I look through them. Now I get it. I know what I've been doing wrong all this time. I'm gonna go change. I'll be back in a sec. Okay, be completely honest. What do you think? Is this my new look? Am I new and improved?
It's good. A definite improvement.
Phew! I was hoping you'd say that! I know, there's still room for improvement. I still have a lot of work to do in the clothes department if I want to stand out. So, I hate to ask you for another favor, but can you collect more adornments for me? This is a really awesome start, but I need more inspiration if I want to be stage star amazing. Please, you have to help me out!